Hello, children. We have finished till chapter 14 of GK, right? So today we will, according to the syllabus, next chapter is chapter number 17, that is our organs. Okay. So all of you open page number 20, our organs. Try this quiz on various organs of the human body. So first one is, which organ is found inside the skull? So brain. So correct option is brain. Which pair of organs is located inside the rib cage? Lungs. Okay, so you write lungs. Choose lungs. Which organ pumps blood through the body? Heart. Which of these organs is a part of the digestive system of the body? Small intestine. Which is the largest internal organ of the human body? Liver. So answer number one is brain. Second, lungs. Third, heart. Fourth, small intestine. Fifth, kidneys, and sixth is liver. Okay, next chapter, what we have to do is chapter number 20, that is page number 26, the number 5. So here you will just read, you will just go through this chapter, some interesting information about number 5, like we have 5 fingers in each hand and there are 5 toes on each of our feet. Then in Roman numerals, number 5 is written as, you know, V. Then 5 is the third prime number after 2 and 3. There are 5 oceans on the earth. Then the symbol in the flag of the Olympic Games is made up of 5 rings, as you can see in the picture here. 5 rings are there that represents 5 continents of the world. In the Mahabharata, Pandavas were 5 brothers. The 5 kas are traditionally worn by 6. So in 6, they follow the 5 distinct tradition, that is kesh. 5 K's they call it, Kesh, Kanga, Kirpan, Kacha and Kada. These are the 5 K's they follow. Basketball is played between two teams of 5 players each. The 5 greatest elements of Hinduism are earth, water, fire, air and space. There are 5 vowels in English, as you all know, A, E, I, O and U. And famous 5 and 5 find outers are the 2 series of books written by Enid Blyton. He's a famous author. Then panch foran is a traditional mixture of 5 spices used in the traditional Indian cuisines. These are the spices, panch foran, that we use in making cooking vegetables. So these are some interesting facts about 5. So you will read this because questions may come from this chapter also. So don't skip this chapter, okay? Next chapter that we have to do according to the syllabus is chapter 23rd, that is page number 29, World Tour. Identify and name these popular landmarks using the help box. Located in Istanbul, it was first a church, then a mosque and now a museum. Answer is Hagia Sophia, H-A-G-I-A-S-O-P-H-I-A. Located in Paris, it honors those who fought and sacrificed their lives in the French Revolution and the Napoleonic Wars. Answer is Arc de Triomphe, A-R-C, Arc D-E-T-R-I-O-M-P-H-E, Triomphe. Third one, it is a giant Ferris wheel on the south bank of the River Thames in London. Answer is the London Eye. Fourth, it is an Italian Renaissance church in Vatican City and the largest church in the world. Answer is St. Peter's Basilica. Fifth, this national memorial is a massive sculpture carved in the Black Hills region of the South Dakota. Answer is Mount Rushmore. Okay, so first answer is Hagia Sophia. Second answer is Arc de Triomphe. Third is the London Eye, fourth is St. Peter's Basilica and fifth is Mount Rushmore. Now next chapter is chapter number 26, that is literary genres, page number 32. Now here you have to just fill in the missing space. The story of a person's life written by the person himself. So it is known as autobiography. So I just will tell the spelling, you can fill the missing word. A-U-T-O-B-I-O-G-R-A-P-H-Y. I repeat, A-U-T-O, auto, B-I-O, bio, G-R-A-P-H-Y, graphy, autobiography. Second, an amusing piece of writing that makes people laugh and has a happy ending. Comedy. C-O-M-E-D-Y. Comedy. A long story usually about imaginary characters and events. This is a novel. N-O-V-E-L. Novel. N-O-V-E-L. A story in dialogue form written from the theatre. Play. P-L-A-Y. Play. Fifth. Several novels related to each other. Series. S-E-R-I-E-S. You know, when it comes part 1, part 2, part 3, like that. So, S-E-R-I-E-S. Series. A piece of writing written using rhyme, metaphors and other figures of speech. It is poem. P-O-E-M. Poem. Okay. P-O-E-M. Poem. A short written piece that has a personal view or opinion on a particular subject. Answer is essay. E-S-S-A-Y. Essay. A serious piece of writing which ends sorrowfully. Sad ending. Tragedy. T-R-A-G-E-D-Y. I repeat. T-R-A-G-E-D-Y. Tragedy. So, first autobiography. Second comedy. Third novel. Fourth play. Fifth series, sixth poem, seventh essay and eighth tragedy. Now next chapter is chapter 29, that is my daily timetable. Okay children, so this one you will do it by your own, okay? Because there you have to write your own routine. How, what time, when in school days, which what time you wake up, in on Sundays or holidays, what time you wake up, what is the time taken. So this you can fill your own, because this is your personal thing. Okay. Now, next chapter is chapter number 30. That is the better things to do. Page number 37. So as we grow older, we need to make certain decisions by ourselves. In the given situations, what do you feel is the better option? So children, in some situations, for the better decision to take in these situations would be, like first one, a man is sitting on a lady's seat in a bus while an old lady is standing. What should you do? So second option, that is offer the old lady your seat. Second, in your school examination, you find a student copying answers from your answer sheet. What should you do? Ask him or her not to copy. It's not like in friendship you will let the student copy. It's wrong. Third, your friend is watching cartoons on the television but you want to watch football. What should you do? So second option, wait for the cartoon to end and then watch football. It's not like you want, you can just switch the channel. It is wrong. Fourth, you notice that a student in your school is throwing garbage inside the classroom. What should you do? Tell him that he should throw into a bin. That is option number A. Fifth, you are waiting to cross the road. The traffic light is red for the pedestrian, but there is a group of people crossing the road. What should you do? Option number B. Wait for the light to turn green for the pedestrian. Pedestrian means those who walk on the street. Okay. So, question number 1. Answer is option number B. 1B. Answer number 2, A. Answer number 3, B. Answer number 4, A. And answer number 5, B. Now here you can see Grow with Derek. We should always keep our mobile phones in the silent mode when we are in movie theater or while watching a play. Okay. So always keep it on silent mode. Next is this test paper 1 we will do. That is page number 41. Okay. So, which is the most populated state in India? Answer is Uttar Pradesh. What is a serious piece of writing that ends sorrowfully called tragedy? T-R-A-G-E-D-Y. Who was the first Indian to travel to space? Rakesh Sharma. R-A-K-E-S-H-S-H-A-R-M-A. Sharma. How many half hours make a day? Remember half hours. It is 48. Because... and how many hours make a day? 24. Half hours? 48. The twigs of which tree are used to brush teeth in India? Neem tree. Okay, answer is neem. N-E-E-M. Which animal has zebra-like marking on its legs? Okapi. O-K-A-P-I. In which state is the Pushkar Fair held every year? Rajasthan. R-A-J-A-S-T-H-A-N. Which country won the FIFA World Cup for the first time in 2010? Spain, S-P-A-I-N. What key must be pressed with the Alt key to switch between open programs or windows in a computer? Tab, T-A-B, tab. Which was the first Asian city to host the Commonwealth Games in 1998? This is Kuala Lumpur. Kuala Lumpur. Okay? Kuala, Kuala, Lumpur, Lumpur. Bihu is the folk dance belonging to which state of India? Assam. A-S-S-A-M, Assam. What is the meaning of the idiom, turn a blind eye? It means pretend not to have noticed. Pretend, P-R-E-T-E-N-D, pretend not to have noticed, N-O-T-I-C-E-D, noticed. Name the only floating national park in the world. It is Kibul Lamjo National Park, K-E-I-B-U-L, Kibul Lamjao, L-A-M-J-A-O, Lamjao National Park. Which is the largest internal organ in the human body? It is liver, L-I-V-E-R, liver. What was the name of the first artificial Earth satellite launched by the former USSR? It is Sputnik 1, S-P-U-T-N-I-K, Sputnik, and then you write and you put the numeral 1, Sputnik 1, okay? We will do the test paper 2 also. We will finish it today itself. This is the last thing we will be doing today. Find the odd one out. The first is blue whale, shark, octopus, leopard. So answer is leopard. Second, Deepa Malik, the first Indian woman to win a medal at the 2016 Paralympic Games, is associated with which sport? Shot put. Answer is shot put. What is a person who studies the materials that form the Earth's surface called? Geologist. G-E-O-L-O-G-I-S-T. Geologist. Who is the highest goal scorer in the history of FIFA World Cup with a total of 16 goals? Answer is Miroslav Klose. M-I-R-O-S-L-A-V. Miroslav K-L-O-C. Klose. The captain lifted the trophy proudly. Sixth. Which organ is protected by the skull? Brain. Which of these is non-biodegradable? Plastic. Which among these is a flightless bird? Kiwi. Which of these was ISRO's first satellite? Aryabhatta. Which monument located in Istanbul was first a church, then a mosque, and now a museum? Hagia Sophia. H-A-G-I-A, S-O-P-H-I-A. So, first leopard, second shot put, third geologist, fourth Miroslav Klose, fifth proudly, sixth brain, seventh plastic, eighth kiwi, ninth Aribut, and tenth is Hagia Sophia. Okay, so that's all for today, children. Thank you.